Let me introduce you to the golden pothos. It's a hugely popular house plant. Also, it is called the devil's ivy because it's so difficult to kill. It even grows in low light. But one thing that you do need to be careful with this plant, the sap from this plant can be poisonous for children and pets.